Hi, in this video I'll show you how you can use the multimeter to measure DC current. So now let's get started. Here we have a small circuit which is used to glow an LED. So let's go ahead and check out the multimeter here. We have the DC current symbol here, which is an A with a line under it, and we have these ranges underneath, like which starts from the maximum range is 10 amps, where we have to use this slot, and we have another slot here which is commonly used for voltage. As well as you can see that for 10 amps alone, it is mentioned that this slot has to be used. And for the other current ratings, this milliamp symbol is provided over here. So this means from 220 microamps up to 200 milliamps, you can use this slot. And for more than 10 amps or up to 10 amps or more than 200 milliamps, you can use the other slot. So since the current here that we are measuring is very small, we are using the slot that is to our right side. But do note, when you are measuring a higher current device, then you have to use a slot that is to your left side. Otherwise it would cause a fuse failure in your multimeter. So here we have the probes. Now let me set the multimeter at 2 milliamps or maximum to 20 milliamps, because the LED is not going to consume more than 20 milliamps for sure. So let us look at the circuit. We have a battery, which is a 9 volt battery, and the positive wire comes to the resistor, and the resistor comes to the wire over here, and then it goes to the positive terminal of the LED, and through the negative it goes back to the battery. So we have to measure current in series. So this wire has to be replaced with the multimeter, so that the multimeter is in series with the circuit. As always, current should always be measured in series and voltage should always be measured in parallel. So let's replace the wire with the multimeter. Let's place the positive lead to one end of the resistor, the negative here. As we can see, as soon as I touch it, the circuit is complete and the current is actually flowing through the multimeter now, and it shows 1.65 milliamps. So this LED is currently consuming 1.65 milliamps, as you can see here. So this is how you can measure current. Thank you.